Havertz. On to Jorginho. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Ronaldo. Chance maybe. And a crucial intervention inside the box.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. It's a fantastic stop from the keeper, you have to say.
Surely! And he did so. Well, to move across and deal with the danger.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Can he take advantage? Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Ziyech. Timo Werner. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. He can't hold on to it. But it looks so threatening, but the danger averted. Rashford! Just cleared away in the nick of time. And attempting the through ball. Had to come up with the ball, and did. One minute of stoppage time has been added on. And that will do it for the first half. And they're underway in the second half of this Champions League semi-final second leg. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. It is now with Jorginho. How about the cross? Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Paul Pogba. And breaking at pace with menace. Alex Telles has it. Here's Ronaldo. McTominay, top class defending. Havertz. Mateo Kovacic. And Havertz. Conte. He's in here. And a goal! That will do it. They've been pushing for it, and now they've been rewarded.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect, but I think the defending is poor. How can the goalkeeper be left so exposed with two players running at him? Mind you, it's still a great team goal.
So on aggregate, it stands at 3-2. Scott McTominay. Here's Ronaldo. Rashford. Strong but fair tackle. Rashford. Opportunity here. Still could be dangerous. Well, in the end, it was rather straightforward. And that goes down as a very disappointing attempt.
Well, the keeper can't believe his luck. That's a really poor effort. Well, the keeper deserves a lot of credit. That was a fine save, wasn't it?
And the counter looks on here. Options available. All hands on deck. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
Well, as we see it again, he was never going to miss that, was he? That's a really simple finish in the end.
Goals galore on aggregate. 4-2 is the lead. Scott McTominay. This is Varane. Rashford. Difficult to stop him. Fed over towards the back post. And snuffing out the danger. But a corner coming up.
Well, these fans can sense an opportunity here. They need to make the most of this corner.
And that's a very good parry. And there's the delivery. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Mateo Kovacic. It's with Hakim Ziyech. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And the assistant referee has raised his flag, offside. Jadon Sancho. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, fancy footwork. So after that, a goal kick it'll be.
Triple substitution for Chelsea. Coming off the pitch, number 22, Hakim Ziyech. Number 5, Jorginho. And number 6...
Well, not hard to read that pass. United might be able to cash. Oh, in with a chance! Well, we'd like to call... Things as we see them, Stuart, and I must say he's got that one horribly wrong.
Well, it's a poor decision in the end. It's way off target.
Tremendous ball played through. And a goal! What a magnificent display! It's such a one-sided contest here.
Here it is again, and credit to the goal scorer, but you have to ask questions of the keeper. He's got to have that near post cover for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
Now 5-2 on aggregate. Read it well. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Scott McTominay. And a throw in it's going to be. Ten minutes left for play. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase.
A goal that is out of this world! I don't think anyone expected that, not least the goalkeeper. And I have a feeling we'll be seeing that time and time again. Incredible!
Well, here it is again, and he does brilliantly to get this on target because the ball's slightly behind him and he has no time to adjust. What a piece of skill that is.
Here's a change for Manchester United. On aggregate, it is 6-2.
Substitution for Manchester United.
Maguire. Pogba has it. Marcus Rashford. Pogba. And that's an important intervention. Kovacic. Oh, big chance. Well, that's not textbook defending.
Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of their performance.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a simple finish in the end. But where was the defending? That's just not good enough.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Scott McTominay. Alex Telles has it. Bruno Fernandes, really good challenge. Chance to play it in. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. And United will switch things around personnel-wise. Timo Werner, he's in here. Still could be dangerous. Well, they can bring it out now. Has a go. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Oh, he's given it away inexplicably. And there it is, the final whistle. Chelsea are through to the Champions League decider.